54 seconds to go, first quarter. Kohli Patel corner leading 16-11 points. This announcement to all the spectators. You can watch live Gajar TV if you have a mobile. Using Gajar TV, you can watch match in the live. End of first quarter, Kohli Patel corner, leading 18 points to 11 points. You can watch the match on live. If you are using the Zoom, Gajar TV, go to Gajar TV, you can watch the match on live. Next series and finals, boys. St. Joseph Falls College, Venampur, Dharma Soka College, Ambalambada. Please pick your team card and collect your school's neighbors. Thank you. 6:46 to go, second quarter. HSC Kumnagala leading 20 points to 18 points. Again, Yasudhara Balika Vidyalaya Kampa. Second quarter, HSC Kumnagala leading 22 to 20 points, Yasudhara Balika Vidyalaya.
any animal that is born into this world craves the warmth of its mother. It is not just frequent in people, but also in animals. For years, we lived contentedly in our mother's warmth and care. A mother's warmth is also treasured not only by us, but also by animals. Dora, like any other animal, would have loved to spend time with her mother as a cub, but she is not that fortunate. Dora is the newest addition to the Ridhigama Safari Park's animal collection. Since 2016, Ridhigama Safari Park has been a treasured gift to our country, giving Sri Lankans a fresh experience by allowing them to observe free-roaming animals other than animals that are caged. This novel encounter piqued the interest of many of us. The park is divided into four zones: elephants, lions, tigers, and herbivorous animals. This park now houses a diverse range of animals. Furthermore, the park has given birth to a huge number of animals. Among them, Dora has a special place. As soon as she was born, her mother, the lioness Lara, rejected her. The park's personnel is facing a major difficulty as a result of this tragedy. It is to look after the little lioness who has just lost her mother's affection. The employees at Ridhigama Safari Park, particularly the veterinary team, who are usually up for a challenge, accepted this challenge. They must utilize a specific sort of milk imported from Singapore to keep this infant alive in the absence of breast milk. The veterinary staff at Ridhigama would cuddle Dora in order to provide warmth for this little infant who has struggled to live without her mother's warmth. This small pet, who didn't comprehend anything, slept in the warmth, believing the officials to be their parents. They have allocated a dedicated employee to attend to Dora. Mr. Anurasiri, who has many years of expertise, was picked for this position due to his passion for animals.
First and foremost, I took her another place and got familiar with her. Roughly, we gave 7 milliliter to 8 milliliter of milk, then we gradually increased the milliliters. After a week later, she got little bit faster. Most of the time, she slept in my lap. I spent all the time with her. So the time I spent with her, it was really amazing. Actually, I neutered a lot of animals who were abandoned by their mothers. First, I adopted elephant named Ganga and also Jova. Dora loves milk. When the feeding time is coming, she was screaming, and in that time I know she's hungry. So I got prepared for it. Then after, she's sleeping.
Mr. Anurasiri, who was the caretaker of Dora, took extremely good care of her. Mr. Anurasiri treated Dora like his own child. It is an issue of whether personnel like Mr. Anurasiri, who made such a commitment, sometimes are not properly recognized for their commitment to these beautiful creatures. Dr. Piyasat Edirivarna, the park's veterinarian, led Mr. Anurasiri through all of these activities. Dr. Piyasat is in charge of the animals' health in the park. In addition, this doctor spent a significant amount of time ensuring Dora's safety.
We initially gave her colostrum and artificial milk imported from abroad every 2 hours and generally every 3 hours. Within a month, she fell ill several times. Actually, we came to a point where we almost gave up on our hope. Somehow a month later, we are able to save Dora for Safari Park with pride. After that, we are socializing her as a childhood development, and then this is a period of socialization her. We train her in two ways. Actually, one is in 8 months, we hope to socialize her with adult lions where she's a part of the external department. Then the other part is what we socialize with humans because it helps the medical treatments. When we treat her for an illness, because we cannot treat her if she's stressed. That's why we need that people used to them to some extent. Because she's not a wild animal, but a semi-captive animal, and she grew up away from her mother when she was a little. Dora is currently a very good physical and mental condition. We have completed the vaccination, and now she is actually in Safari Park as a free lion. By the way, 2.5 months later, we started to give meat. We actually give her red meat, that is beef, because they are carnivorous. At present, we supply almost 2.5 kilos to her, and she is so voracious for milk.
2:28 to HSU, to Mangala, 26.2 to Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya Gampa. The name by the match. Taken by HSCC Kumbhagala coach Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya leading by 1 point, 29.2, 28 points again HSCC Kumbhagala. You can watch the match on live YouTube. Go to Gaja TV. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya leading 30 points to against HSU Kumbhagala 28. This is Senior Final Women's School Under 20 Basketball Tournament organized by Sri Lanka School Basketball Association, sponsored by Gajo TV. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya leading 32 points to 28 against HNC Kundagan. Satya Palamudar HF Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya spectators. Thank you. Yashodhara Balaya is there 35 points. HNC Kumangala 30 points. 2:33 seconds to go for third quarter to end. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya leading 42 points. Again, HNC Kumangala 32. End of third quarter. C Division Women's Final. Sri Lanka School Under 20 Basketball Tournament. Organized by Sri Lanka School Basketball Association, sponsored by Gajab Group. School 40 against 32. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya leading by 8 points. End of third quarter. Next match, C division final, school under 22 boy Joseph Paz Renato versus Dharma Shoka Ambalambuda. Please collect the scorecard from scorers table, declare your team. Your match is next. C division final, men under 20, school basketball tournament. Joseph Paz Renappa versus Dharma Shoka Ambalambuda. The tournament is organized by Sri Lanka Basketball Association, sponsored by Gajar Group. 2422 number 6 HFC Kunnagal. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya leading 42 points against HFC Kunnagal 38. 3 minutes 50 seconds to go. HFC Mumbai leading 46 points against Yashodhara Balika Vidya. Three minutes, 50 seconds to go.
34 seconds to go, end of third quarter, fourth quarter. HSC Kunnagala leading 48-43. Two minutes, 9 seconds to go, end of fourth quarter. HFC Kunnagala leading 48-43, Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya. Three-point attempted by HFC Kunnagala, number 23. HFC Kunnagala leading 51-43 against Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya, Gampa. One minute, 5 seconds to go. HFC Kunnagala leading 53-47 against Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya Gampa. Seconds to go. HFC Kunnagala leading 53-47 against Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya Gampa. Seconds to go. Still HFC Kunnagala leading 53 points against Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya 47. Seconds to go. HFC Kunnagala 53, Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya 50. 3 points leading by HFC Kunnagala. It's a nail biting match finish. 21 seconds to go. 3 points leading HFC Kunnagala. Seconds to go. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya handing the ball. 6. HFC Kunnagala 55. Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya 50. 13 seconds to go. End of the C Division Women's Final, Sri Lanka School Under 20 Basketball Tournament. HFC Kunnagala beat Yashodhara Balika Vidyalaya 55-50. Next match, C Division Boys Final, Sri Lanka School Under 20 Tournament. Joseph Vinnapua versus Dharma Shoka Ambalangodu.